the same, you know, to see something in person. So it's magnificent, and just the whole area, and that's, you know, difficult to grasp as well through the drones and cameras. Seeing new part of the earth being created, basically, I think that's what makes it so special. It's a bit, you can smell the gas in the air, so we're not getting too close. And yeah, it's beautiful.
A year ago, February, I was here for a photography tour and took pictures of ice and Diamond Beach and ice caves and all sorts of great things, the Northern Lights. The only thing it's missing in terms of fire and ice is the fire, and now we have that. So I quickly got vaccinated and made a trip to come over here and photograph the volcano.
Grazie a tutti.